week, September whatever through the 16th, September 4th through the 16th. Right here, they're going to do their high jump, all right? So they'll start back here. I'll put a dot down so they know. And they're going to run, and they're going to try and jump over. That's really flying frogs in their intermediate or flying frogs 2 thing. Flying frogs, they can just come and kind of just sit and crawl over. Whatever works best for them. Right here, they're going to be a famous ice skater, and they're working on their triple axel. So they can just start on the springboard, or we're just working on half turns on our flying frog 2s or flying frogs intermediate, and try their full turns. When they do that, they need to learn that they need to be able to be straight in front of them, not down, and look for a spot right there, maybe a little smiley face or something. Or the hole in the wall, maybe look for the hole in the wall. Right here, we're going to be a soccer player, and we're going to score a goal by doing our donkey kicks. The hands go down, and they try and kick the ball to make the goal. Alright. Then they're going to do their long jumps, swinging their arms to their ears, arms up, for track and field, easy sport. And then finally, they're going to play some baseball right here. So they'll get a ball, and they're going to try and kick the ball. Well, that didn't stay up. We'll come up with something else. But we can maybe even just draw like a square, get some Velcro, and they're trying to just hit and then get it back, okay? We'll see how that works.